This is what absorbs the impact in case of a crash. The safety isn't just for the workers, it's for the public too. Nobody should have to die in a car accident because somebody made a mistake.
Well, we have the new test level 3 attenuator. It's intended to slow down cars should they run into the back of our vehicles and prevent serious injury to the driver that has hit our vehicles.
On arrival, we found a semi-trailer prime mover jackknifed along with a roadwork vehicle had been struck from the rear.
The driver of the semi suffered some minor injuries and was taken to hospital. Crews say the wreck will not be cleared before the morning peak hours, so allow plenty of extra time for travel.
Hey, Joel, you know the device that you often see attached to the back of DOT work trucks out here on the road may have saved multiple lives today. Now, it appears the Scorpion on the back of a DOT work truck absorbed quite an impact. The crew in the truck was filling potholes when they were hit from behind. In this video provided by the manufacturer of the Scorpion, you can see how the device works with several crush zones designed to collapse and gradually slow the vehicle. The car that slammed into the DOT truck on the Highway 421 Sanford Bypass in Lee County was badly damaged. But although the front end was crushed, the woman and child in the car didn't appear to have serious injuries.
It's built for to protect the work crew as well as to protect the person who might hit it. They're designed to slow down a car without stopping it too suddenly. If you stop it too suddenly, then you could hurt the driver of the car. If it doesn't stop, you know, quick enough, then it could push the truck, the vehicle, into the work zone.
Now, of course, it's hard to put a price on a human life, and DOT officials say this device has saved so many, it's well worth the cost to taxpayers. Live in Wake County, Ed Crump, ABC 11 Eyewitness News.